What will be the voltage out if V3V and VB5V use constant voltage drop model of diode and take VD as 0.5V? A 2.5, B 3.5, C 5.5, D 4.5. The correct answer is 2.5. If resistance R1 is 10 kV 22 VV 13 V, then the current I through the circuit will be use constant voltage drop model of diode and take VD as 0.5 V. A 0.3 mA, B 0.6 mA, C 0.7 mA, D 0.1 mA. The correct answer is 0.1 mA. If resistance R1 is 10 kV 22 VV 13 V, then the current I through the circuit will be use constant voltage drop model of diode and take VD as 0.5 V. A 0.5 mA, B 0.25 mA, C 2 mA, D 3 mA. The correct answer is 0.25 mA. If current source produces a current of 1 mA and resistance R is 3 k, then voltage across the resistor is use constant voltage drop model of diode and take VD as 0.5 V. A 3 V, B 0 V, C 0.5 V, D 0.3 V. The correct answer is 0.5 V. The current I through the circuit I if voltage V is 3 V is use constant voltage drop model of diode and take VD as 0.5 V. A 10 mA, B 1 mA, C 3 mA, D 0 mA. The correct answer is 0 mA. The series capacitance in the equivalent circuit of crystal oscillator represents A inter-electrode capacitance, B compliance, C viscous factor, D mass. The correct answer is compliance. Which of the following are not the characteristics of a crystal oscillator? A highly stable with time, B highly stable with temperature, C highly selective, D frequency depends external resistors and capacitors. The correct answer is frequency depends external resistors and capacitors. The parallel capacitance in the equivalent circuit of crystal oscillator represents A inter-electrode capacitance, B compliance, C viscous factor, D mass. The correct answer is inter-electrode capacitance. The inductance in the equivalent circuit of crystal oscillator represents A inter-electrode capacitance, B compliance, C viscous factor, D mass. The correct answer is mass. Equivalent circuit of crystal oscillator contains A 2 inductors and 2 capacitors, B 1 inductors and 2 capacitors, C 2 inductors and 1 capacitors, D 1 inductors and 1 capacitors. The correct answer is 1 inductors and 2 capacitors.